Welcome to the first episode ever of A to Z Sort of Live, and my first guest ever requires no introduction, but here she is, Nicole Snooki Polizzi. I have to say, first of all, you have such a distinct personal style, but most of all, I think what everyone's talked about has been your hair. I think not since Jennifer Aniston's Rachel has there been such an iconic hairstyle that has been in the news. So how come no Snooki today? Where's the Snooki bump?
The Snooki poof, actually, it's the poof.
Not the bump.
I just wanted to have a different look because everyone knows me for the poof and they expect me to wear it everywhere I go. So I wanted to change up my hair and be like unpredictable and be spontaneous. Get the bangs, I could still poof it, but I'm trying to get a new look right now.
Oh, you are? So tell me the new look.
The new look, I just want to look more older because with the poof, I look like I'm 16. So I want to look my age, 22, so that's why I wanted the more like mature look.
We're on the 44th floor, mm-hmm. but the best view was really in front of the runway. So we're going to recap some of the runway looks,
okay.
and you and I are going to give it a skirt up or a skirt down for the ones we like, all right? Okay, every Leger, I mean, I think every Hollywood starlet has worn his dresses or banded dresses. Mm-hmm. They suck you in. I think it's a very chic version of Spanx.
Yeah, I think it's cute. Definitely not something I would wear. Maybe if it was a little low cut and the skirt was, you know, shorter.
How much shorter?
A lot shorter.
Maybe
that's like something I would wear to church.
What church are you going to? I want to go with you.
I don't go to church.
Zach Posen.
That's pretty hot.
I love that dress. Mm-hmm. I think it's really fun, don't you think? It's
just enough. I like the booby area.
It's all about the booby area. I love showing off something, but you still get fashion. It's still mysterious. Yeah. It's not giving it away.
Yeah.
It's sexy.
I think that's like classy and slutty at the same time.
Marc Jacobs. I love this dress. It was the best collection this season, I thought. It was so beautiful. It was 70s, sexy, glamorous, colorful.
Yeah, she looks like a goddess.
Doesn't she?
Yeah.
I love that. Don't you think?
That's really pretty, actually.
And look at all that leg action.
Yeah. I like that slit because it like gives you a tease of the leg.
Ooh.
I like that.
Would you wear that?
I would wear that, yes.
Where would you wear it to?
To the beach.
With that shoe?
Yeah, it looks beachy.
Okay, Betsy Johnson.
I would totally wear that.
Where?
Definitely wear that.
Where would you wear that?
To my wedding.
Wait, with that necklace? I love it with that necklace.
What's that? What
ride me.
Oh, the necklace ride me. Definitely need that right now.
Really?
Hell yeah.
Where would you wear that?
To my wedding.
Okay, very quickly, the three rules of dressing. If you want to dress Snooki style, what would they be? Three quick rules.
Three rules to dress like me. You need the animal print, you need self-tanner bronzer, and you need something short to show off your legs.
So I want to thank Snooki for coming by and visiting me on my first ever A to Z Sort of Live.
Well, you did a fabulous job, and thank you for having me.
Oh my God,
of course. I had a good time with you.
I know, and you're going to the airport now. You're flying off to someplace glamorous. Where are you going?
Wisconsin.
Love it.
Glamorous.
Eat some cheese for me.
Of course.
Drink some beer for me.
Oh, hell yeah, you know that.